Don't have summer plans or looking to do something productive with your summer? Consider GMEO's new summer study abroad program in Chengdu, China, which will run from July 1st to August 2nd. This summer program will be a great way for students to get away for the summer while still receiving college credits by taking courses at the GMEO Chengdu American Center for Study Abroad. Through courses offered by Fairleigh Dickinson University, students can earn up to 6 credits over 5 weeks. While the courses are offered by Fairleigh Dickinson, don't be alarmed. Students from any university or college are eligible to attend. This is a great program for American students who wish to get away for part of the summer, earn college credits to catch up on work, or maybe even try to graduate ahead of time, and gain some invaluable international experience in the process. Similarly, for Chinese international students currently studying in the United States, this is a great opportunity for you to take courses and earn credits while going home to visit friends and family for the summer. For those of you who have never been to or heard of Chengdu, Chengdu is the capital of Sichuan province and is home to over 14 million people. If you have a love for spicy food, Chengdu will be the perfect place for you. This region of China is particularly known for its spicy food called hot pot and is also known for its gorgeous, lavish tea houses. Chengdu is also a great place to shop and has one of the most thrilling nightlifes in China. One of the most exciting things Chengdu has to offer is the Giant Panda Breeding Center. The breeding center offers research, conservation, education, captive breeding, and educational tourism. You could even get the chance to hold a baby panda. Lashan Buddha, the biggest Buddha in the world, is close by, making it a great destination for a day trip. If you have never been to China and have some hesitations about jumping into a summer program so far from home, the Chengdu American Center for Study Abroad is the perfect place for you. Located on the prestigious Sichuan University's Huashi campus, the American Center will give students the chance to continue their studies in an American-style learning environment while being located on a Chinese campus. This program setup allows you to participate in an educational setting that you are more used to while also offering you the opportunity to be fully immersed in a new college and to mingle with local Chinese university students and other international students who attend courses on campus. Our program does not just offer general elective courses, rather, courses applicable to all disciplines. This summer, you'll have the option to choose up to 6 credits worth from the following courses: Calculus 2, Calculus 3, Applied Statistics, Probability and Statistics 1, Introduction to Macroeconomics, Introduction to Microeconomics, Globalization, Culture and Identity, Introduction to Sociology, Methods in Social Research, Assembly Language, Data Structures, Information Systems and Decision Sciences, and Introduction to Computer Programming. In addition, students who would like to dabble their feet in learning some Mandarin can choose to arrive for the program 3 weeks early to take an intensive Mandarin language course. This is also available in English for international students who would like to perfect their English language skills. Please note that these intensive language course options are at an additional cost and are not credit-bearing. Here are the costs for our summer program depending on how many courses you take, whether or not you want to participate in the 3-week-long language intensive, and whether or not you need to live on campus. Double occupancy rooms in the international student dorms at Sichuan University's Huashi campus in downtown Chengdu will be offered to all students attending this summer and is included in our tuition fee. For Chinese international students originally from the Chengdu area, or for those who have friends and family who live in Chengdu and do not need housing, you will not need to pay the housing portion of the program fee. Students will also have access to Sichuan University amenities such as a swimming pool, tennis courts, and a gym, so students can stay fit while studying in Chengdu. Included in GMEO's program fee is airport pickup shuttle service, pre-departure orientation and on-site orientation, medical and evacuation insurance, a 24-hour hotline, and one official transcript from the School of Records, Sichuan University, GMEO on-site staff, assistance with obtaining Chinese student visa, and other great amenities. So how can you apply? Great question. To start your application, please visit the following link to our online application portal. A student applying to the Chengdu American Center for Study Abroad must have a 2.5 GPA, although, under certain circumstances, exceptions can be made. A benefit to studying abroad with GMEO is that all courses will be pre-approved before leaving for China. This should allow for easy transfer of credits back to your home institution once you completed your summer session in China, as long as you meet your home university's transfer of credit requirements. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to call GMEO Student Affairs Office in New York City at 212 785-0812. We urge you to visit our website and to like us on Facebook in order to receive information about new scholarships, application deadlines, pre-departure information, and some fun facts and photos about China. We also urge you to visit our Twitter account and the Gmail blog for some more cool facts about China. Don't forget, if you're interested in studying abroad this summer, there's still time. Our application deadline is April 30th. Just think, this fall, you can tell all your friends about your awesome summer spent in China.